Archbishop Hannan's football season did not go as well as the 2024 senior class would have hoped, but their commitment to the weight room opened new doors for players like Corey Charleston.
After sophomore year, I was in middle of the pack. I did a true evaluation of myself after the season, and I was like, am I going to take this seriously? And then I decided that I was going to start training outside of school, and after that, it really propelled.
Charleston finished third at the state powerlifting meet his junior year. In March, he won a Division II state title in the 242 weight class by 140 pounds and set a new state record in the process with a 390-pound bench press.
Last year, the year before, I placed third, but I was only 15 pounds off from first. So to come back this year, get first, with no doubt, have some fun, be able to go really high and try to set records. It was amazing.
Corey Charleston would leave Hannan a state champion and begin the next chapter of his powerlifting journey.
Well, I started training at Covington Athletic, and they have a bunch of people all around here who are in Powerlifting America and pulled me in to competing outside of school. Like this year, the national meet, we were lucky at Nationals, it was right here in New Orleans, but that could be anywhere in the United States. And we brought a bunch of people, and a bunch of people did well and represented Louisiana great.
Charleston was in that number with a second place finish at his first Powerlifting America competition. His performance at Nationals earned him an invitation to compete in the IPF's Junior World Championships in Malta.
Hoping to score some points with Team USA, get some experience under my belt, see what I need to do to come back next year and hopefully get first or second, third, and make some noise.